My name is Perry Hoffman. I'm chef partner at the Boonville Hotel. My uncle, John Schmidt, bought it back in 1988, a little over 30 years ago, with a huge emphasis on food. Food is just incredibly important to our family.
It's a true pleasure to work with Chef's Warehouse. They help inspire dishes that are on the menu now and dishes to come. We're always working with our rep to see what they're excited about. And in return, we get to cook with amazing products. We have a beautiful beef tenderloin that we sourced from a Chef's Warehouse from Allen Brothers. We've decided to mince that up, and we just have fallen in love with these beautiful little petite Turkish white anchovies from Chef's Warehouse. I've never seen them anywhere else. Bay Noble's aioli on the very bottom of an oversized nasturtium leaf from our garden, a little bit of flowering rosemary, a little bit of Meyer lemon. The next dish, we have a really fun snapshot of two seasons coming together with shaved fuyu persimmons, the very first of their season, and at the very end of their season is shaved green tomatoes, kind of all very much done in a carpaccio format. On the very base of the plate, we have a really wonderful sheep and goat's milk cheese made here locally at a farm called Lecce. We tie it all together with lots of arbequina olive oil, a little bit of upland crust from our garden. And then to give it a little kick is a beautiful dried chili pepper, piment de ville, the Espelette pepper that's grown here in Anderson Valley, and we source it exclusively from Chef's Warehouse.
They produce actually about 10% of the world's total supply of Espelette pepper in our small little agrarian community here, so really, really special.
We have a beautiful smoked salmon from 55 degrees. It has all the right fat content, just the right amount of salt. What we've done with it is kind of used it. We have shaved purple daikon radishes from our garden, first of the season flowering fennel. We also have a little seed lip consomme that we kind of pour it over, and a little bit of first yarrow of the season. We have chanchal mushrooms that we've foraged here from Mendocino County, very first of the season. Really beautiful forestness of the mushrooms just pairs so well with one of my favorite cheeses sourced from Chef's Warehouse, which is Bleu d'Auvergne, a cow's milk cheese from southern France. That cheese, the notes are mushrooms and butter and beautiful notes of grass, which really, really pair well with the charred cabbage, the smoked dates, cider vinaigrette, and sweet alyssum from our garden. From Bastion Farms, the slab of beautiful pork belly that we braised overnight. It really pairs well with the acidic but sweet pomegranates, the pickled chilies, the roasted alliums, and the sprouting brassica shoots from our garden. I develop these dishes sourcing some of the best ingredients. For me, working at Chef's Warehouse is a great way I can ensure I get what I need. Not only is inspired what's on the menu now, but also for future dishes to come.